Hello everyone, welcome to Agile Linux. In this video we are going to learn how to clear a data from a particular sheet in Excel and how to delete a particular sheet from an Excel file. We are going to see how to do this in a 3-line VB code and using invoke VBA activity. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please click on subscribe button for more videos and enable the bell notification to get the new videos. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you have any other doubts, please mention them in the comment section. Let's quickly jump into the video. The first thing that we need to do is we need to create a VB text file, and then we need an Excel application scope. Firstly, we need to open this particular Excel which we need to do these operations, and let me select the path of the Excel file and let me show this Excel file what it contains. So this is the Excel file that we are using today, and the first sheet one contains the data, first name, last name, mobile name, mobile number, email and country, and we are going to clear all these values in this particular sheet one, and then we are going to delete this second sheet from this Excel file, and that is what we are going to do today. After opening the Excel application scope, the activity that we are going to use is we are going to use invoke VBA. So type invoke VBA and then drag that activity over here. So here you need to take the path, VB source code file path. So what we need to do is we need to create a VB source code. So I created a text file here, so we will write the code over here. So we need to give it a sub, a main. This is the main program, and what need to be done here is from every sheets, what sheet we need to get is we need to pass that sheet name here as a variable. The first is sheet one, and then what the operations that we need to do is we need to get all the cells, and then we need to clear the cells and end this sub operation, macro operation over here, and save this. So this is a 3-line code to delete to clear this Excel sheet one Excel. So we will invoke this particular sheet Excel text file here. So that is the final text file, and you can see there is no error over here. So let me run this to see whether it is clearing the Excel or not. It successfully completed clearing those Excel cells in the Excel file. You can see there is no records that are present here. So the first one we successfully cleared those Excel cells, and the second thing that we need to do is we need to delete these particular sheets. So again, open this particular file.txt, just change cells.clear to just use delete, so it will delete the sheet. So now we need to give the sheet name. I'm going to delete sheet 2 over here. So sheet 2, and again let us run this. So Microsoft Excel will permanently delete it. Yes. Now we can see the second sheet is deleted successfully. So this is how you can clear those cells and then delete that particular sheet. And if you want any of the headers to be present over here, the headers, the main columns that need to be present, and all the remaining cells need to be erased or cleared. For that, you need to create a data table, build data table, so that you will have all the headers over here. So let me quickly give some headers. I will name this as, okay, let us call that as name, and then let us call this as age, as it is an integer. So these are the two headers that I want in my Excel sheet. So let us quickly locate and save that, and let us quickly give the output variable for this build data table. I will give it as DT. So I have a data table over here. So what I need to do is, I need to write this particular data table into my final report Excel. So what activity I need to use here is, I need to use write range, which is the workbook activity, and we can use the text Excel workbook because we are on the Excel scope. So I will use the workbook activity, and that is sheet 1 from A1. So I will mention the DT output data table value over here. So we also need to change this, as we change it to delete the sheet. So I need to make this as cells dot clear. So let me run this again. This time you will see the headers also placed inside. Okay, there is an error over here. There is no sheet 2, throwed an error. Change that. You don't need, we are writing this in the sheet 1. So open this text file again and make it as sheet 1. So run this again. You can, this time you can see, you can able to see the build data table. Okay, the range does not exist, as it is C1. Okay, this error has occurred just because whenever we create a data table and writing that particular data table to any Excel, and there are some properties that we need to set, and here we need to add these headers into the our Excel. So we need to tick this add headers checkbox, then it will add those headers in the respective cells. So let us run this again. And this time we are able to see that, right? The headers also added. This the name and age headers also added in the sheet. This is how you are going to clear these Excel cells, and then deleting certain sheets from the Excel file. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please click on subscribe button. And then if you like this video, please hit the like button. Thanks for watching.